Okay, I think I'm good to go. I think I've done everything I could in the last one before heading out, right? Yeah, I think I'm all set. Let's plan a route. Let's plan a little baby route. Not there.
You trying to figure out how to pay me a visit? Don't bother. By regular standards, what? I'm about 10 miles west of you. In zone terms, consider me on another planet. There's a valley of perpetual instability enclosing my corner of the zone, and yes, I chose to live here for that exact reason.
I was not gonna choose that. Honestly, what I could do is I could go boom and then boom and like do collection and story. Is that a good idea? Or a terrible idea? I doth not know, but let's party. Hopefully everything goes well. Hopefully everything is perfectly fine and nothing goes wrong. I believe that we can do this. Possibly. Okay, this is pretty straight and narrow, huh? I think I'm far enough away for that to not matter. Fuck. Okay. I'm gonna pull the car closer. Wait, is this the first area? Have I been here before? I don't recall. Doesn't matter. There's still stuff to grab. But that's all that matters. Whoops. Oh, it's fine. Can I also use... Oh shit, I don't have a crowbar. I don't love these noises. I don't think I can even go in this house. There's stuff on the outside, though. Oh, yeah. Can I just... Alright. Okay, good here. I think further down the road there was that car I could scrap. I am not sure why that keeps happening. Okay. Let's not get too close, because that thing's here. What is that? Forget I need to actually observe these. I need to capture the thing that looks like it's from Half-Life. I think I needed that for something. I just don't remember what. If there's anything for me to get from that. Nope, not that. Well, this place is pretty chill so far. I also probably need to find the other anomaly where it's just the weird fucking people. I didn't think that said gum. Easy? JK. Okay, stacks of 10. Good to know. Please stop doing that. Forget ever. Oh, shit. How quickly does that spread? Tell you what, just to be safe, let's skip these next few houses and maybe that was already there. I don't know. Can't see it when you look in. I don't know. Let me just go down there and get ready just in case. Is that a... Okay, also... Hot dust. I'll feel a lot safer looking at these, entries. Okay, that's getting closer. I was gonna go check that car up there, but I really feel like I need to get what I can before this comes rolling in. And by get what I can, I mean fucking charge for this damn thing. OK. Because I don't think I have a lot of time at all. Unless that'll just pass me over? Maybe there's a safe place I can go, but it don't look it. It don't look it at all. That shit's coming in. I can run past these guys, right? Tourists. Nice. Hurry. Thank you. Stop. I do not understand what's going on right now. Oh my god. I can't control it. Don't I need to go somewhere else? It won't let me. Oh god, game, you better be so glad I don't know what's going on. Are these things fucking with me? They're about to be dead. Cha! I was trying to think, because the last time you go somewhere else, you would, you just drive to the other end.
I'm marginally impressed.
I'm incredibly confused. Okay, first of all, nice. Second of all, nice. It's not really that damaged. It's bald. Fuck you. I don't know how to fix a bald tire. It's charged. Alright. Understood. Got 1.3. Was it the steel panel that I was gonna make? Okay, maybe some repair putty if I can. Honestly, I could just made a steel panel and, you know. Whatever. fuck that wheel. Just gonna leave that there. Okay, so I feel like I shouldn't bother with a steel hammer right now. Or not steel hammer, but the steel side. This should be fun. But what could go wrong? Just in case. In case something does go wrong. Oh, so I planned the route for there, but I need to go here or here to be able to get to there. Okay, and because I scanned the tourist, the bollard, the spark tower, that is shown. Okay, I really need to just analyze everything. Let's go ahead and go here. Wait. Everything's kind of the same, to be honest. Let's just go here. Okay. My brain's getting there. Slowly but surely, it's getting there. This is a very cool game, though. I don't like it anymore. Yeah, this game kind of sucks now. And it's dark and it's hard to see. And is this the place where I fucking crashed last time? What is that there? Far away, doesn't matter. So I feel like surviving should be first and foremost, and then collecting, right? Possibly. I also need to analyze. Fuck, I hate how dark it is. I should have crafted that rechargeable fucking flare. It's okay. We're okay. I can go check out that car, though. Possibly. How do you rotate? Fuck. There it is. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, there it is. God damn it. I got it, right? Sounds like it's laughing. I took that hit. I'll leave that there for now. I would do it, but I feel like that motherfucker's gonna come right over here and get the flare. Maybe that's why I do need the rechargeable one. Need a 9-volt battery. Shoot. I don't know why I looked at my other monitor like there was a fucking map over there. Okay. What is this? I'm gonna play it safe and just follow the road and just go around. I'm gonna kind of ignore looting so I can focus on going to the next area, which I think I can just... I think I could just go to, but I kind of want to go get that, whatever that is. Okay, this is a dirt road. Good thing half of me is off-road tire, baby. Okay. That ain't a way I'm gonna go. Excuse me, tourists. Don't want to hit you. Oh, I could explore this little housing section real quick. It's kind of right here, perfect for me. Feel uneasy.
Oh. Would it make more sense to try to like do routes that you just collect shit on and then like do routes where you just progress with the story instead of trying to do both in one like I am now? I don't know. I feel like if I was smarter and faster, this would be the better idea, but you know how that goes. Okay, I just gotta follow the road, and then I gotta run off by myself for a split and a spell. So the earth bending is like a different thing than the tourist. Car part status. What? Leave me alone. I don't know what that is. I don't know what's happening. Ah, stop. Fuck. Dumb bitch. How do I get a headlamp? Excuse me. I think I just almost ran into a tourist. I should go up the road just to where those houses are and then book it. Cars to loot. So much to loot, actually. God, there's so much stuff here. A reliable light source should be something I focus on. But right now, I'm going to be a beacon. A radiated beacon. Okay, so when you eat, you drop your shit. Noted. So I gotta go a bit further down. And it's radiated. What the fuck am I holding? The radio? The fuck do I have a radio? I can't see shit. It's so much brighter on OBS. I would sound like a fucking idiot.
Like Dr. Ophelia Turner, the potential is limitless. On this day,
Guys, I bet.
The year is 1955.
I didn't realize I was still going. What the fuck was I holding?
President Koch, the top of her head barely clearing his shoulder. She stands, stiff-backed, her hazel eyes affixed on the glass and steel chamber in front of her. She does not appear to breathe until a ball of light appears out of thin air. The sight is tremendous. A lightning bolt frozen mid-strike, and the reaction immediate. The gathering audience roars with excitement and spontaneous applause. On Dr. Turner, only a tightening of her lips indicates that she hears the audience at all. Dr. Turner and President Koch pose for a picture, and she does not smile even then. That picture is the image splashed across newspapers and science journals for the next decade. The mother of limb technology, they called her. The angel of a new age. The newspapers at that time laid the titles on thick while peddling the impending utopia. Then she recedes into the bowels of a government research facility. She's never seen again in public. There are scant appearances here and there in blink and you miss it promotional videos and blatant propaganda fodder. And then she and the promise of limb technology disappear.
What happened to my car? Oh, one of the tires is bald, yeah. Can I fix that real quick? Can I craft a tire? Spare tire, yeah. I won't have the rubber to craft. Fuck. I think it picks it up when you take it off, so I gotta... Shut up, bitch. I don't know how to fix you. I'm sure there's a way. I just don't know it at the top of my head. Maybe it's like a crafting thing that I haven't figured out yet. Who knows? I don't think I need to worry about getting the shit, right? I just need to go. Oops. I should probably try to research something to help with radiation. Cause that's what's really fucking me up right now, and the food? It helps. But I need more help, you know? Okay, what's going on my right tire now? Don't try to fuck with me. I'm slightly better at maneuvering off-road now. What the fuck is that? That looks cool, though. I just need to look at it. Glittering boulder. Hey, this is Anna. Stupid ass boulder. Fuck. Okay, I'm gonna try to just run past that one or drive past, I suppose. What the fuck's going on? What if I just go off road a bit? Should be alright.
It's okay, I got this. Still got this. Still got this. Okay. Could have been worse. Should follow the road now. How's my battery? Oof. It's not horrible, right? Our gas is pretty okay. Just go through. Oh, nice. Oh, not doing so bad. Not doing so bad at all. God damn. Hold on.
There's a whole lot standing between where we are and the deep zone.
Yeah, no shit.
Wall and the entire mid zone, for starters. It's not as simple as driving there. We can't control the instability any more than we can control the weather. At the height of limb R&D, thousands of us lived and worked here in the zone. So we built limb stabilizers to make certain sectors and roads a little more predictable than others. It was the only way we could operate as a live research compound despite the instability. And yes, the same technology that destabilized the landscape in the first place. Limb technology was always a double-edged sword from the beginning. We're going to put those stabilizers to work and clear you a path. The old observation towers surrounding Sierra Morta have a map of the stabilizers in that sector. Mind swinging by and finding one?
Sure. There? No problem. I think. It's hard to tell where the road is. Just a tad. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be doing a lot of looting here. I feel like I might get lost and die easily. In fact. Okay. I think this is a road. I'll just keep going down here. Whoops. Oh, fuck. You fucking cunt. Get out of here. Yeah. There's a turn over here somewhere. Fuck you. Okay, what is this? What is this here? Left, right. All right. Let's drive slightly to the left. I don't know why I just held shift. Thinking I might possibly go faster. I don't believe I'm on the road anymore. Don't believe I'm on the road. Lack of road detected. Come on. Yeah, it ain't going up there. I'm gonna run the rest of the way. I'm just gonna kinda sink down there, I suppose. So it seems like I can't run and activate the flare at the same time. It's hard to tell if I have the flare equipped because I can't see it. I guess I could look at the bar down below, but I'm lazy.
Security protocols all day, only for one disgruntled employee to program in his name for fun and mess it all up. Anyway, the overload code is 4735. Find that stabilizer map and scan it for me.
Oh boy. I was assigned to clean these towers out every time the guards rotated.
God damn it.
Things I saw. Let's just say that keeping a watch on Sierra day in and day out did not make for a good time. I didn't envy those guards one bit.
To your route. The access road will lead you straight there once you're ready.
My apologies. I need to go collect my car and see the map from my car. Fuck it. I'm not sure if I can even make it back right now. Wait, no. How the fuck? Oh, I thought the handbrake was a hold. You just press it? That's my bad. I'm gonna go behind him. Seems safer. Okay. Should really go right. I wish I had like a better GPS. Like, instruct me on where to go. Can I just go around like this? Sorta. Okay, I should be fine if I stick to the big road. Keywords, should be. I'm only turning this off because I'm hoping it saves battery. Because I kind of don't have spare batteries. I don't know if they got on or missed. I'm gonna assume that they missed. Do I just need to keep going this way? Yeah, yeah, that's all. Yeah, I don't know why I was trying to turn into a fucking mountain. You've heard of the long drive. Welcome to the slow drive. Fuck.
How long is this gonna take?
I mean, it's saved. I could technically wrap up, but I feel like... I feel like it's dumb if I wrap up here. What all do I have to do?
The woods there can be a bit of a maze. If you get lost,
oh god damn it. The limb tech and those stabilizers ran so damn. Okay, that's a lot of shit to do. So I will pack this up and finish it in the next one. It did save. Was it what time? March 13th? It is March 13th, but did I do that? Is there a time anywhere? That was March 13th as well. That's 4 hours and 1 minute. That's 4 hours 36. Turning on old zone stabilizers. That okay. It looks like it's saved. So I'll end this one here, and I'll pick it up in the next one. Finish up this mission, do some shit to our car, and, you know, it'll be fun. So, yeah, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Have a good one. Bye-bye.